Republican governor of Ohio, John Kasich, who's turning the economy around in his state. He joins us now, sir. Thank you for joining us. So how are you doing it?
We're doing great. Ohio is, we got a long way to go to get totally out of the woods, and I worry about the federal government, and I worry about Europe in terms of, their difficult, horrible problems over there. But here in Ohio, we've gone from number 48 in job growth to number one in February and number four over the last year, and our credit has improved. While the agencies have downgraded the entire world, they've improved our credit rating. And when you're growing jobs, you're helping people, building stronger families, and getting kids out of poverty, you feel good. But we got a long way to go.
But just follow up. I'm sorry, Steve. Just follow up. But you're doing it by lowering taxes, right?
Well, we're doing it in a number of ways. It's really the way the federal government ought to look at what we're doing, and in fact, Europe as well. We've deregulated. We've made our regulations simpler. We didn't do away with them, but we've made them simpler. They reflect common sense. We've lowered taxes on income. We killed the death tax. We balanced our budget, and we figured out better ways in which to deal with our entitlement programs. For example, in Medicaid, instead of forcing mom and dad to a nursing home, if they can stay in their own home, we give them help at a fifth of the cost where they're healthy and happier. Mm-hmm. So there are ways to deal with entitlement programs to get them under control, to serve the taxpayer, and yet and also at the same time save money. So we don't play a lot of politics out here, though. We look at a problem and we go to fix it. And lowering taxes, balancing budgets, deregulating part of your economy, bringing in common sense, and providing a sense of the fact that you have stability is what leads to job growth. It would not only in Ohio, but it would happen in America, it would happen in Europe. And they don't seem to pay much attention to it.
I don't get why you can do it in Ohio, but we can't do it as a nation.